Thanks, Brett. It's Sunday night, and I walked out of the house, which was a really big deal. No, I'm serious, because this morning, we were supposed to talk about duplicity. I could talk about how, like, I didn't have enough coffee yesterday, so today I had a migraine. And for those of you who are coffee drinkers, you'll understand. But also, David Bowie's dead, and I mean, you can't say enough about it. And it's I've just been listening to nonstop Bowie for the past few weeks and thinking about how much so many people and so many friends of mine were so affected by his work, and I became friends with people through listening to his work. And just there's that great line in Heroes where he says, I can remember standing by the wall and the guns shot above our heads and we kissed as though nothing would fall. And the shame was on the other side, and we can beat them forever and ever. And I remember being a kid and thinking, you know, as I'm sure most people in here were, thinking that, you know, I was a total freak and I couldn't, like, possibly, you know, I was going to be consigned to some sort of prison or something. And that line, it was the first inkling that I had that, like, oh, there's actually something really powerful in this here. And so what an amazing life that he gave so many people that sense of strength. So I just want to sing a little song. It won't be as good as him singing it, but we'll give it a try. It's a god awful small affair. Girl with the mousy hair, and her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go, but her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the sea with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a sad reward, 'cause she's lived it 10 times or more. She can spit in the eyes of fools as I ask you to focus on sailors hiding in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know. Is in the best-selling show. Is the life on workers have struck for fame, 'cause London's on sale again. See the mice in their million hordes, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Rule Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog and clown. But the film is a sad reward, 'cause she's lived it 10 times or more. It's about to be writ again, and I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, I wonder if they ever known. He's in the best-selling show.